Yellow duckies, and welcome back to Song of the Prairie. My name's Viola. If you like what you see, hit the like button and subscribe if you haven't already. It really does help the channel. Okay, so let's see. Okay, first things first, of course. To water things. I will probably be upgrading my watering can next. When I have the funds to. A lot to gather now. Which we actually need. One of the things we need for the shrine that's nearby. Bunch of onion seeds in the inventory, which I'm most likely going to set down as soon as I can manage all of this ground again. I know, this is nothing compared to, like, farming real life. Gosh, I have a blast, when it comes to keeping things alive. Like, Devon Zanuck is always telling me, like, oh, you just didn't learn the right way, and I can teach you, and it's like, I don't know if you want your plants to die, or if you really want to see if we can, if I can make something grow. Ah, another silver onion. Okay, good, good, good. Also have named Bacon. Alright. So the altar is over here. I think what I need. Want for me? Is it a carrot or a beet? Because it looks like a radish. I don't think I can grow tomatoes yet. My general store finally became useful and important. In order for you to grow healthy crops, I strictly inspect every seed, and I do the inspection every day until late in the night. Thank you for working for all the hard work, and you should pat my head and praise me more. Because I'm such an irresistibly cute girl, you couldn't help it, right? I see. Because I'm such an... Okay. Thank you. is a boring title too. Indeed, people used to call me that. Anyone who came close to me suffered misfortune, even death. Over time, in the eyes of people, I was like death. And now you should understand. Stop inquiring about me and be careful not to associate with death. Alert him! We do not upset and alert the... individuals. But let's go back and glance at our needles. You know, I probably don't have enough to fill in all the space, but that's fine. Out. What is this? Oh! Use this? No. I need to use it on here. Radishes. Oh my gosh. That's a lot of white radishes. To help Goo collect ingredients. It was an afternoon 3 years ago and Goo came to land an island on the way to complete a trip around the world. Goo! This is Goo's buddy? Is Goo already dead? Goo just accidentally fell into his hot spring. Goo! Goo! Why does Goo make the sound of a Goo? Goo? No, Goo became Goo. Goo Goo? Goo! Goo, goo, goo. It's all because Goo accidentally fell into the goo goo hot spring. Goo became goo. 3 years, Goo's been wanting to lift this nasty curse every moment. But in every critical moment, Goo couldn't help but be gooed. Yesterday, Goo found a book of potions in the library. It said that as long as you collect the flower of all seasons, you can concoct a mysterious potion. Maybe this potion could lift this. The curse on Goo, so Goo must collect it. But you got Gooed again? Goo. You knew you would be Gooed and still got Gooed. That is very Goo of you. Well... anyway, Goo's counting on you to get the ingredients. What you're talking about, and it makes makes me sad. It makes me sad that I don't know what you're talking about. Because I have no clue. See if Taro is still missing. Seem like it's leveling up my gathering skill anymore. Thank you. have been a bit early today. See if we can fit 2 days without. Harvested. spinach over there and using that on the thing. And it could be that I have to use like something golden or deal with it. It upsets me to look at your command to task as easy as this one, right? Yes. You come a little closer. I have something I need you to do. Actually, I didn't specifically mean to ask you. It's just that you just happen to have a look on your face that you really want to help. So I will be accommodating. All I am going to ask is for you to secretly investigate the roof of that tasteless redhead. You know, that Tuya. She's sneaking around there by herself not long ago. Could it be a conspiracy against me? Go up on the roof and investigate. If she plans to dye the whole town red, I will stop her at all costs. Okay, let's do some hair research, see what we come up with. That actually isn't too bad. Kind of cute. I'll keep this for now. Okay, so Tuya's house, or is this... Yeah. Oh, no. come on. Oh my gosh. There. More of a pain than it should have been. This thing is... Give it to me now. I didn't expect this thing to be here. Now get everything you saw today. Okay. Yeah, that's not creepy at all. Flower seeds. Seasons. Peonies, tulips, orchids, red spider lily. These four kinds of flowers correspond to the four seasons. I wonder if they're what you're looking for. However, there's also a year-round flower called a rose. Perhaps it is what's corresponding to the name of the flower called seasons. Sorry, I'm always not very helpful for you. My knowledge is the only thing I can offer to help. Then I guess let me have a red rose seed. And I'll plant that. Again. My pain, you're like, 5 seconds, it becomes easier for them to like each other. So who would you like to kiss? Taro. See if any of the town can be upgraded, and that did it for today's video. So let's try. Macaroni. Okay, what about farm construction? What can I do? I can get a bubble cow enclosure. I can get a mountain sheep enclosure. I can get a flower-tailed beast enclosure. Okay, so I can't get a bubble cow, because the workshop has to be upgraded. Get sheep, but I'm already having trouble with money. I'm not gonna get sheep yet. She said something about going over here to get certain flower seeds or something. All I'm getting is petals. I'm not getting seeds. Oh wait, is it this thing? very, very little sense. But apparently I have it now. So yeah, that's gonna be it for today's episode, guys. Thank you all for watching. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to ring the bell icon to keep up to date on all videos. And remember to free the feral wildflower in the world.